The body is found in a parking garage in downtown Omaha. We have a live look at the scene right now. The body was discovered in the parking garage of the DoubleTree Hotel. This is a picture in downtown Omaha. It's near 17th and Capitol. Police are on the scene, as you can see, investigating just what happened. Now, we don't have a whole lot of information here, but we can tell you the body was discovered on the first floor of that garage. We do have a crew on the scene, and we'll bring you more information as we learn more about what happened.